be blessed in everything we enter and in everything we leave behind. If you're near someone you can give a hug and a kiss to, now would be the time to do so and say, Shabbat Shalom!